There's a song by Amanda Palmer called The Bed Song that made me cry and cry. And I listened to it over and over and over. I was on tour with a band, and me and my friend, we listened to that CD in the van over and over and over.